is I, Mr. Charlie Murray, and welcome back to the Jedi Consular Season 2, Episode 42 with Shadow of Revan. So last time we did the Depths of Banan, and we just about escaped in the nick of time. It's like every action movie. And now we need to go and see Theron Shan. Not Theron. Theron. Yes. Yes, let's go speak to Theron now. We cannot wait forever!
Alright, we'll be there right away, Jacaro. Just don't tear the limbs off of anything. Or anything else. Hey, it's good that you're here. Our friends are eager to get started.
Get started with what, exactly?
Colonel Darok, Darth Arkous, and the Revanite friends. Since your operation on Manon, Lana's uncovered a few more Revanites who've infiltrated the Republic military. I've been slicing the traitors' communications and tracked the messages back to Darok and Arkous. They're in a hidden facility on the planet Rakata Prime. That's our target.
I love how the music is only just thought about starting. It's just like, oh, was this our cue? Oh, okay.
What do we know about Rakata Prime?
It's the homeworld of the ancient Rakata, hence the name. Apparently there are still a few of them there, but their society has regressed significantly. The Revanites probably picked it because it was the site of a major battle involving Revan, one of his biggest victories. The messages I've decoded. That cyborg technology you ran into on Manon was just the prototype phase. On Rakata Prime, they're in full production.
How fun.
They're taking pieces of the Starforge and implanting them into their own people.
The Starforge?
It was a Rakatan weapon. A giant self-sustaining factory that ran on the dark side of the Force. Revan destroyed it 300 years ago. The pieces of debris are still active, though. They self-repair and even self-replicate under the right circumstances. With that technology grafted to their bodies, the Revanites become much harder to stop.
Reminds me of Rakata technology that I dealt with on Tatooine. Nasty stuff.
I've seen Agent Fowler's reports on that one. It's good to know we're bringing along an expert. Jakaro's freighter should get us onto the planet's surface undetected. We'll plan our attack from there. I can't wait to see the look on Arkous and Derek's faces.
I bet they can't wait to see the same! On their own faces. On each other's faces. Yes, oh, the music is very loud. Bloody hell, that is incredibly loud music. Can I turn that down? I've got my volume down in my headset, and even that was loud for my headset compared to everything else I've heard in the game. Jesus Christ. Let's turn it down to just 27, just like 4 notches. We'll survive. Hey, and jump through. Woo, and I've got a Coca-Cola. They got a logo? Logo? Of course they got a logo. They got a slogan? Don't think so. It just says since 1886. Well, alright then. Ah, lovely. Right, Jacaro! And Lana. Hello, Lana. Hi. At last, now you are here. Vengeance can be ours.
Do we have a plan ready?
I don't know if it's fair to describe it as a plan, necessarily.
Quiet, droid.
A bit of scouting. The Revanites are camped in the Temple of the Ancients, an old ruin nearby. We've gotten this far without being detected. It's time for you to go in and make some noise.
Since you are not quite as fearsome as I, Jacaro, I will act as a diversion, drawing the enemy away from you as you approach the temple.
What? This isn't what we discussed. It's suicide. I demand that you detach me this instant.
You will join the rest of your body soon enough if you won't be silent.
What kind of security do the Revanites have?
They've convinced some of the local Rakatan tribes to patrol the areas around the temple for them. A truly barbaric lot.
The Revanites themselves are guarding the temple grounds. They're fully armed and paranoid.
Wonderful.
We'll be keeping an eye on things from the ship. As long as we all stay sharp, we'll get this conspiracy shut down permanently.
May the Force serve you well.
And you, Lana. And you. Right, so. Don't need anything from the droid. You
can't interact for examination and suggested products.
I was gonna say, why can't I interact with this vendor right now? Oh well.
Return to your post.
XP boost. I'll take that, and I think... Oh, wait. Let me have Jesus. Jesus! Where are you? There you are! Right, so, should we just kill something, and then of course we'll get to level 61. Let's kill somebody. Well, that completely missed. Combat droid has been provided. Yes, I know, because I got him. 61! Lovely, if your droid is defeated, blah-de-blah-de-blah. Any new abilities? Phase Walk. Activating this ability marks your current location for 10 minutes. When this ability is activated, if you are within 60 meters of the marked location, you instantly return to the marked location. Oh! Okay, well that can actually go there. Not sure what I'd want to use that ability for. But no doubt some of you could probably tell me why I might want to use that ability. Right, where are we going? We're going this way. Alrighty. And of course, I'm just going to stealth on by. Bye, Nexu. Don't hurt me, Nexu. Okay, well, deep jungle stalkers. AKA Nexu. Oh, hello. Oh, you're pitting off two beasts against each other, are you? Okay. Well, I'm just going to try and... oh, no, that didn't work. Well, it was worth a try. You know, I'll never get tired at how beautiful Rakata looks. I mean, even in KOTOR it looked beautiful, and even here it's just so good. Obviously down here it's just a pile of junk and crap, but above, it's actually quite nice. Can I skip by? No, you guys are actually seeing me this time. Right, okay. I'm going to use two because there's so many of you here. Oh, bloody hell, killed those lot already. Alright, well, you're dead as well, Mystic. Coolio. I gotta be careful when I'm recording as well, because sometimes the game glitches out, and it's like when I was doing a PvK episode, I was doing the Alliance Proving Grounds, there was a moment where throughout the whole match, you could hear like a hum, like a really horrible hum, which must have just glitched and just kept going on and on and on. So it just really bothered me when I was actually editing the episode, so I gotta keep an eye out for things like that so it doesn't happen in previous videos. In further videos, I should say. Previous videos? What am I trying to say? Whatever. Well, you're dead. And you'll be dead soon enough. Enjoy death. Whatever death is. If it's just darkness, then... well... enjoy darkness. Right. Where are we going? That way! Ah, well, there's only, like, two of you, so there's no doubt I can actually skip past you guys. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Look how pretty this is. Look how pretty! But, however, after 300 years, I'm surprised these ships are still sort of here. I'm surprised they haven't decomposed.
Yeah, like we planned. We'll have to head along the beach and straight through Rakata Central. Sorry.
Alright, I'm pretty sure I can deal with them. Whoa. Yeah, it's like, after 300 years, why haven't these ships or stations rusted away to the point they no longer are here? Maybe I'm overthinking it. It's like the Titanic. I know the Titanic is underwater, but the Titanic is practically nearly gone now after 103 years. And eventually it will just be completely gone in probably about the next 50 years to the point where it's just part of the ocean bed. So I'm surprised it hasn't happened here, but I guess maybe this is a different sort of steel and it's still above the water and... I don't know. But I also watched a show called... Life After People, and it was a long time ago, and I can't remember exactly how long it would take for all our buildings to completely be gone. Life After People is a show where I should probably speed up a little bit. It's a show where just people just went, all the humans just disappeared out of the blue, and it was pretty much just a show documenting what might happen to our world if we left it behind, which, yeah, seemed like a fair show. It seemed like an interesting show. And yeah, after so long, obviously the building started to rust away, and yeah, so that was interesting. But it's been a long time since I've seen this. I can't remember how long exactly it would take for the buildings to fall apart. But you know, I know after 5 years, you'd definitely still see some of the ongoing changes for sure. But then all you need to do is look at Chernobyl and see what that's like after 30 years. And there we go.
I do not envy you.
Well, how about you come and help us out? You know? No? Alright. To you too. Oh! I'm being ambushed. Hi! Come closer. There we go. Lovely. Don't knock him over there. There we go. And the biscuits. Miskit? Yes. Would you like a biscuit, Miskit?
Quite enough of that.
Mystic. Right, is there someone else? Oh, hello! By the time I get over there, you would have killed him, wouldn't you? There we go! Got the loot. And... oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, the boss battle's over there. Ah, this is going to be fun. Oh, hello, sweetie pie. Howdy! Well, heroic moment! Just cause. Is this just a tank and spank boss? No. Right. I need to get out of that. This is gonna be a fun boss. Who do I need to kill? Who do I need to kill? Do I need to kill the chief or the rancor? I don't know. Who am I killing first? I guess the rancor? I guess? I don't know. Whoa! How dare you? Oh, I probably should do one every now and then. I thought I aggroed him. Oh yes, it definitely is the rancor I'm killing first. Because he's going down like... I was trying to rhyme something with that, I don't know, like... I don't know! I don't know what I'm saying anymore! He's gonna go down like Charlie Brown! Yeah, that'll do! Wait, did Charlie Brown go down? Well, depends what you mean by down. Like Charlie Brown, the adult years. Don't know if I want to see that though. Wait, has the war droid died? No. That's good. Why am I using that ability? Oh, I can use Force Choke! Of course I can. And Legacy Grenade. Enjoy exploding to the face. He is seriously taking a beating. It's taking forever to kill. And I can't use Heroic Moment again, so I have to just use my main abilities. Alright. Let's increase my defenses, just because we might as well. I don't want to increase my stealth level, because what's the point? I'm nearly dead. I need to heal myself up quickly. There we go. Although, the droid helped me. Why is a fire following me? Anyway, give me my achievement, please. Oh. And again, achievement this time. Why is that? Legacy of the Rakata.
Darth Arkous knows you're here. I'd say he sensed your presence, but I imagine it's all the commotion. He and Colonel Darok have shored up defenses outside the temple with their new conscripts. You know what to do.
I do. Oh, okay. So, I only get one set of achievements for, Right, okay. Wait, huh? Complete the little flashpoint Legacy of the Rakata 10 times. 3 out of 10. Complete the flashpoint Legacy of the Rakata 25 times. 2 out of 25. Something doesn't add up here. Ha 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 to you two. Who's laughing at me? Get stealth by. Hopefully, but I don't think that's going to work. Because they're going to see me because they're Rakata. There we go.
Quite enough of that.
I kind of wish they would just add more companion sayings. I know everybody gets annoyed at the companion sayings and they'd rather have it turned off. But I'd rather have them make more. Because I'm pretty sure when they get the companions in for voice acting, you know how like in Coffee, obviously I won't spoil the companions if you're watching this for... if you've not seen Coffee yet and you're watching this just to see the story content from a JEDI Consular perspective, you know what I mean. When they bring in companions for Coffee content, they could just say, right, could you do a few lines of dialogue for your companion sayings when they're fighting? Surely that's not going to cost that much. I imagine voice actors are on a salary. So I'm pretty sure you could say to them, oh yeah, could you just do a few more lines and we'll implement that into the game? But no, they won't. So, you know, add a bit of variety. Seriously, look how pretty this game can be sometimes. So many people say, oh god, the graphics are just terrible. You cannot tell me the graphics look terrible. People say, oh, the graphics look terrible compared to WoW. Are you nuts? No. I'm not saying this is the best looking game ever, but compared to WoW, you have got to be joking. This looks tons better than WoW. Probably ever does, to be honest. Oh, Revenants now. Hi. Come on, hurry up and kill them, because I'm making my way through. Right, ooh, steam vents. Will it give me an updraft? No. Ah! Can I skip past these droids, or will they see me? Well, let's go around them and see what happens. Yay!
Overheard some Revenants near your position. Came across a cache of Rakata Tech weapons. Might want to do something about that.
What if I don't want to? Oh, well, I have to anyway. Fine! Knock you all back and kill all the Revenites, including the droids. But yeah, I'm nearly level 62 already. I'm halfway through level 61. Should be level 62 by the end, I think. Right, where's the other three? One over here. Hello! Is it me you're looking for? Oh, wow. Look at that. What planet's that? I don't know. I really should know, but I don't. So, don't judge me. Maybe I'll look at the galaxy map and see what places. Oh no, you can't go. You can't look at Rakata on the galaxy map, can you? No. But hey, Rakata Prime is canon now. So yeah, that's good. The planet is, not the events that occurred on it. So this event isn't canon, but Rakata's canon. So you know, it makes you wonder what they're gonna do with that. Because it's part of the new universe, so what are they going to do with Rakata Prime? Who knows? Who knows? I'm hoping that they're going to bring Revan into canon. Because Revan really does deserve to be canon. I mean, seriously, Revan is like one of the best... Oh, I completely forgot I needed to destroy the bloody thing. Revan is like one of the best characters in Star Wars. Like, come on now. Right, I need to go over there for the last one. Oh, it's in here. Well, how am I supposed to get in here? Oh, possibly through here. I see you were hiding behind the plants, were ya? I see. Hi! Alright, and the fuck. 25 experience! 25,000 experience, I should say. Bloody hell. Right, continue to the Temple of the Ancients. Can I stealth my way past you guys? I can! Whoa. That's still amazing. Look at it. Look at it. That is amazing. So amazing. God. Love it. Right. Let us make our way inside. Oh, God. It's just so beautiful.
Infinite army conscripts. They're further along with production than we suspected.
All right. Well, I'll kill them. Kill them all. Somehow. Maybe using this ability. Oh, they're about to self-explode. Self-explode? Self-destruct. Well, anyway, they're all dead now, so. Cool! Your turn! Until you bring some more out. Oh, wait, heroic moment. Of course I can. Enjoy your heroic moments! I'm still annoyed that the heroic moment changed from lightning from above to just shooting lightning from my hands. It's such a shame, really. I enjoyed the, proper heroic moment. Oh, hi! Hello! Time to use this ability again. Two. 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 And two. And two. And two. And two. Hurry up and die! Why are they taking forever to die? There we go. They're all dead now. Frickin' finally. Can't use heroic moment again yet. Come on, come on. Stay there. 3, 2, 1. Right, use orbital strike. Let's use that one. And let's use that one. And then that one. And you're dead! Lovely! I'll take the common data crystal. Thank you very much. And away we continue.
Look for a control console and open a channel there. I'll be able to slice into their systems remotely.
Really? On a Rakata planet? Oh, yeah, I guess the Revanites sort of brought their own systems, you know. Oh well, right. Oh, hello! This isn't exactly a panel, but it's a door. Alright, that's fine. Let's go inside!
Excellent work. Theron is slicing into the facility's structural plans now.
It's not looking great. Your only option is to pass through the conscription center, dead ahead.
The cyborgs ahead are in some kind of standby mode. They'll activate as soon as you enter the room. Be ready for a fight.
Blasted sensors. Lana, could you do a quick perimeter check? I can't tell if these contacts are real or not.
Right away.
All right, we don't have much time. We can't risk any of the tech in that conscription center falling into Imperial hands.
Overload the console. It'll fry everything inside and kill the cyborgs before they have a chance to wake up.
That's not how I operate.
We're not going to murder people in their sleep, Theron. We'll take our chances.
We've got a Sith breathing down our necks, crazy cultists all around us, and you want to take chances?
I won't let fear guide our actions.
Do we have something to be afraid of?
Apparently not. I'll add the sensors to the list of things on the ship that we can't rely on. We'll contact you if anything else comes up.
Hey, if I trust her, then you're gonna trust her. You're not going to do anything to Lana. Ah, hi! Let's use this ability, because I love you. Oh, sorry, this ability. Oh, God, how many of you are there? Oh, well, I like using this ability. It's so satisfying. I should be level 62. Very soon. Probably with the next few groups of enemies, and I'll be there.
Marcus and Darok must know it's over for them. They've fled to the rooftop, where they have a shuttle waiting.
We'll shoot them down if we have to, but we really need the chance to interrogate them.
Get to the roof. Hurry.
Yeah, well, if you know this game, unfortunately, we never get the chance to interrogate them. So, yeah. You know this game by now, Theron. Seriously, 25k. Should probably be level 62 by the next enemies. And here they are, because you're going to give me 25k, because I don't know why elite people do. So, cool. Give me my 62. Thank you. Lovely. Can't believe we're nearly level 65 on Strander. It was so long ago I was saying we're so far away. Oh, hi. We were so far away a long time ago. And now he's nearly there after how many years? When is he going to get another ability? He got that 60... Wait, what ability was that? Increases the critical strike of dealt by Strander techniques. Okay, cool. Any new abilities from Ogrop? No. Okay. You can go away then. A teleporty thingy. A teleporty thingy, yes. Well done, Charlie. You know what it was called. Rooftop access! For the black screen to go. Wait for the black screen to go. Hello! There we go. And time for the final battle. Wow, everything's been destroyed here. What happened here? Why is it alien music?
Wait for us!
Hi! You're going to confront the men who betrayed us. We will spill their blood together.
Please try to headbutt them with your own skull this time.
Let's go.
Look at that swagger. Hi, big guy. Yoo-hoo!
Your plans are finished. The conspiracy ends now.
My, but we have a very high opinion of ourselves, don't we?
This project would have accelerated our plans considerably. Losing it is regrettable, but it will not stop us.
You've done a fair bit of damage, it's true, but the project isn't a total loss. After all, you've helpfully delivered yourselves for slaughter.
It's not too late. Not even for someone who's fallen as far as you. You can still be redeemed if you will only release your hatred.
Jedi platitudes are meaningless. All that matters is the plan.
Is part of your plan to be torn limb from limb?
You and your simple-minded beast will have the fight you came for, Colonel.
Let's get on with it.
I'm ready. That tickles! That so tickles. Right. Who am I attacking first? I don't really know. Well, let's go for Colonel Darren first.
Here and now.
Traitorous Revenites. Can you not? I know they switch from person to person. Just doing Colonel at the moment. Right, let's drop that so that they both get hurt. And let's stand there so they both get hurt again. Lovely.
Sweet vengeance.
Indeed. Oh. Oh, God. I'm trapped. No. Let me go. Let me go. Oh, my God. Please stop that. Oh, am I going to do Arkous now? Oh. I don't know. Do I just attack who I feel like attacking? I'm just attacking who I feel like attacking. I don't care if there's any real way of killing them. Just going with what I feel is right. Oh, the Elmar droid is really taking a beating from Arkous. My word. Ow! Oh, God. Oh, and I'm just taking... See, technically that would kill me in real... If, you know, if this is real, I'd be dead by now. Of all those shots. But, you know, again, it's Rotor, so it's Rotor logic. I mean, I could. But, hey, you're dead now, so... Enjoy death!
The plan.
Oh, what a shame. Time for you to die now. I'll give you that. I'll give you that. And give you that. And no more heroic moment now. I've got to go about it. Although, 31 seconds. Nah, heroic moment will disappear by then. That's a shame.
You think you'll walk away from this?
I mean, I think we'll find out, because, I mean... I'm pretty sure the game didn't end after this fight, so...
It can't be.
When I last played it. But, you know, you're probably right. You're probably right, Arkous. You're right. You will be right. Right! I just said right. I just said right like 5 times. My word. Anyway, won't say right again, but I just did just then. Let's talk.
Darok and Arkous fought to their last breath. We won't be getting any information from them.
Copy that. Blast it.
Why should we care about what they could have said? They were weak liars.
I must agree with my master. They're far more trustworthy as corpses.
I sense something. We're in danger.
Uh-oh. Bow, 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 down, down. Hi,
multiple
Mr. Revan.
Contacts. Capital ships are dropping out of hyperspace. No IDs. One of them's coming in hot.
Arkous and Darok were valuable allies in my cause, but their deaths will not delay what is coming.
That voice?
It's him. Revan.
My infinite army could have achieved so much, but I still have other weapons in my arsenal.
I helped free you from Imperial captivity. And now you're turning around and betraying the Republic?
The Republic is too weak and unfocused to do what must be done. To achieve my goals, all distractions must be swept aside. My followers are legion. My ranks grow every hour as more and more people see the truth of the galaxy. The Emperor couldn't break me. Even death could not stop me. I will finish what I've started, and you will not interfere again.
They're powering up weapons! Get out of there! Now!
But I hope you didn't have epilepsy just then. Right! Whoa! Conquest object, I was gonna say. Over 1,000? Oh.
Take the shuttle.
I was gonna say, I thought that was achievement points. I was like, whoa, I got all those achievement points? Anyway, we could just escape this way, which we will. I guess we could escape over there? I don't know. It's raining bullets! Anyway, we're gone. Right, we've got to go speak to Theron, but I have a feeling... Yes, I had a feeling. Ooh-hoo. T3G2 here on important business. You act casual. Theronshan location is Minan. You tell no one. You go there immediately. Poor guy. Oh. Anyway, we could just quick travel there. You love it when you could just quick travel. Theron! Lana! Are you okay? Oh, thank goodness. You're both okay. Especially you, Lana, but you're both okay.
Theron, they made it. I knew it.
With the amount of fire Revan's ship was laying down, I wasn't optimistic. It's good to see you.
Forget all that. My ship had better be in one piece.
Oh, no, I nearly forgot. Several of my internal components were still aboard. The ship is all right, isn't it?
The ship is fine. Come see for yourself. There's something we need to talk about, actually.
It truly is a relief to see you safe. I only wish we had more time together.
I'm not going anywhere, Lana. You don't have to either.
I'm afraid I do. Theron and I learned some troubling things after we escaped Rakata Prime.
But Jakaro took the news better than you'd think. Have you told him?
I think it's best if you do the honors. We'll meet again soon. I'm certain of it.
We better do! Bye, Lana.
She's pretty confident for someone with a bounty on her head.
Are the Revanites putting out bounty contracts now?
Not directly, no. It's an Imperial contract for murdering Arkous. Under any other circumstances, she would have gotten a promotion for that kind of thing. They also arranged 12 separate death marks for Jakaro. It's a new record for him.
And you?
Disavowed rogue agent, apprehend on sight. Pretty tame compared to the others. The director must have stood up for me.
Why would you let the Revanites frame you? We know the charges are fake. Stand up to them.
That would take time, and we can't be sure of success. Finding Revan is much more important than clearing our reputations. Besides, we still have you. The Revanites haven't been able to touch you yet. Your record is still clean. But it won't stay that way if you're seen working with us. Lana, Jakaro, D4, and I are all going off the grid. We need to stay hidden if we're going to continue our investigation. No contact, period.
What can I do while you're in hiding? There must be some way I can help with the search.
There is, actually. The Revanites will be watching you, so do what you do best. Travel the galaxy, achieve impossible things, and make it hard for them to keep up. The busier you keep the Revanites, the easier it'll be for the rest of us to slip through the cracks and find their leader.
Being your convenient diversion had better not get me killed.
After everything you've gone up against, I really doubt this will give you much trouble.
Well...
All right, I better get moving. The faster we start running, the easier this will all be. Good luck to you. We'll send word as soon as we have something. And then we'll see what this Revan guy is really made of.
Flesh. Bone. Blood. So yeah. And there we go. Forged Alliances for the Republic is done. Oh, I got the legacy title, Forger of Alliances. Lovely. So that is that done, finally. And I'll take that. Begin Shadow of Revan from your ship's mission console. But we will do that in the next episode. So there we go. That's that. You've unraveled a plot in Revanites, blah, 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 blah. You have been forced to go into hiding, blah, blah, blah. To begin the Shadow of Revan storyline. So next episode, we will actually begin the main story of Shadow of Revan, but that'll be on May the 4th in 2 days' time, or in 6 days' time, compared to when I'm actually recording this episode. But yes, 2 days' time, because May the 4th is a very special day, as you may know. So anyway, thank you very much for watching, ladies and gentlemen, and I will see you next time. Any farewell?